Hi, my name is Marty Romero, and I made this hydrogen generator, and it's for diesel and gas-driven vehicles. And there's negative, which makes oxygen, and there's positive, which makes hydrogen. And the vacuum from the engine pulls this and goes into the intake manifold. Here's your filler. If the water level goes down, and in this area here is your air to let air in to generate the flow.
Okay, so this container is made out of plastic?
Plastic.
Okay, and what does it contain in there?
It contains distilled water, baking soda, and these are stainless steel threaded rods.
Okay, those are the ones that have the wing nuts?
Yes.
Okay, and you pass an electrical current from positive to negative?
Right.
Through the electrolyte?
Right.
And then that electrolyte produces what?
Hydrogen.
And what else?
And oxygen.
Okay, and then that goes through that suction pipe to the manifold of the engine.
To the manifold of the engine.
Okay, now we're going to go over and take a look at your manifold. Okay, so where are we at now, Marty?
We're at the engine.
Okay, so this is your car?
This is my
truck. Okay.
Yes, it's a gas powered.
Where is the manifold on this vehicle?
Right here, this is the whole manifold.
Okay, and that's an air intake manifold?
Intake manifold.
Okay.
And I pulled the plug out and I installed the pipe coming from my hydrogen generator all the way into the intake, and that's where the vacuum.
Okay, the people that are looking at this, they're looking at a pipe with a yellow fitting right there, kind of yellowish, and that's the entrance to the manifold, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so that's a supply line that we're looking at, that you're producing the oxygen and the hydrogen into your manifold.
Right.
Okay, now what else did you do about the there's a sensor that senses air mass, right? It's called a MAP.
MAP sensor.
Okay.
And it's located here. And I went into...
You tapped into it.
I tapped into it.
Yeah.
And it goes into the the engine.
Okay.
Those
are the
front.
Two red wires that are coming out of that MAP sensor.
Right.
And it goes where?
And it goes into the...
Okay, now where are we at now, Marty?
We're in the...
In your cab?
In the cab.
Okay.
And this goes...
Okay, what when you say this, what
are we
looking at?
This is a hybrid generator, and it leans and riches the MAP sensor. I'm changing the... what's it called?
The ratio of air?
Ratio of air... going to the going into the MAP sensor.
Okay.
And I'll lean it. You can lean it, make it rich. And this unit has highway and city. And the city, I'll put it all the way down to lean.
Okay, so you have highway and you have city.
Yes.
Settings.
Settings.
And you can fine tune each setting.
Yes.
This control unit also has a switch, so you can go back to factory mode here in California when you have to take a smog test. Go back to factory mode so it'll pass a smog test, otherwise it'll be too clean and it will fail because it's too clean. And then when you want to go back to your hydrogen generator mode, switch it up to hydrogen generator, and now you're back to clean emissions and better gas mileage. So that's basically all there is to this installation. Now, coming up, we're going to show you four pictures and show you that the installation on the left requires a control module, upper left-hand corner. upper right-hand corner. It's a supply line to your manifold, your air take manifold. Lower left-hand corner is the actual generator that's generating hydrogen to augment your gasoline. And right-hand lower corner, the map sensor that is modified so it can recognize the modified air mass going into your car engine. So for further information, you can contact Mr. Marty Romero.